I'm going to show you how to select an entire column using VBA in Excel. Here I have a file that I keep dragging out. So I have this file contains 9,000 something records, and I'm not quite sure how many records. Oh, so 9,065. But we're thinking that you probably wouldn't want to, you wouldn't know how many records there are, but you want to select the entire column. So we're just going to select it and copy it to sheet 2. So let's go over the code. So my sub copy column, dim worksheet, dim and row is long, and worksheet 2 select, and that's the sheet that I'm copying to. And then end row, this is I'm calculating what my end row is, so I'm saying active sheet cells 1 1, current region rows count plus 1. And now we're going to go to the worksheet 1, that's where I want to select it from. And so I'm going to that worksheet, and I'm going worksheet range A2, so that's right there, and I'm selecting it. And now here is range selection end xlDown.Select. So it says go down to the end of this data, and then I'm simply at the end of it, I'm just taking the selection, so selection copy, and then there's a space, and then I'm saying where I'm going to put it, and it says sheets to cells row end row, so it's the last row in the last blank row in the next sheet, and then I'm going to put it in the first column. So let's run this. I'll F8 through it so you can watch it go. So we'll start at the top and we'll go. So now it's gone to the next to see where the end row is. And we've selected that cell, and now we're going to copy all the way down, and then we're going selection copy, and we're going to the next sheet. And so now let's go to sheet 2. And you see that all of our 9,000 records are now copied to the second sheet. So that's an easy way of selecting an entire column with VBA in Excel. I'll include the code in the description here. Please subscribe.